can't hear me, let me know. Close enough. Mayor, council members, city staff, and we can control the volume over there to a certain extent, so I'm trying to keep it loud enough for everybody to hear. City staff and audience. Over the past several years, Hemet has faced a steady decline in its revenue stream. And that's been a result of the general economic decline nationwide, and certainly in the state of California. Hemet has responded with a large number of actions to deal with that reduction in revenue. We have reduced our staff from 428 people 5 years ago to 284 today. That's 144 staff layoffs. We've affected that early retirements. We've reduced programs such as the Park Ranger program. We have tried to contract out our community center, which didn't go too well for us, and we're just fighting our way out of bankruptcy court now to buy MCA. We furloughed our employees, we've done pay cuts, we've reduced the library hours from 6 days to 4 days. We've contracted out animal control, and most importantly and most recently, we contracted out and established a franchise system for our trash collection service. The city was faced with an extremely low reserve at that time. It was actually $165,000. The code requires a 30% reserve for the city budget. By contracting out and entering into a franchise agreement with CR&R, we received approximately $14 million, which we repaid the reserve, and we created a revenue stream for the next 20 years of approximately $2,700,000 a year. Tonight, as is evident by the size of our audience, you as council members are facing one of the most difficult decisions a council must deal with, and that's contracting out the remaining civic services. Aware of the importance of this issue to the community.